Hi, Dan O'Malley from Cisco. We're showing how to connect a public safety officer to the internet. You can see this nice public safety mannequin. An officer will have a smart holster, which has a live microphone connected Bluetooth to the mobile client. We also have a nice push-to-talk device that can connect Bluetooth to a mobile client. And we have a live camera that can go over Wi-Fi or Bluetooth to the mobile client. And then once you have a personal area network, you can take that and bring it back to the internet. And how do you do that? We have a Cisco router called the 829. It's a wireless router that can light up as a Wi-Fi hotspot. You can put this in the police car. Not only can you have wearable video from the person, you can also have a dash camera or other cameras in the police car connecting to it. And we have an outdoor Wi-Fi hotspot, so this could be put around the city for Wi-Fi coverage, and you can use that to bring those streams from the police officer back to the internet. So a lot of things going on here. Again, a person as a network using Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. We have something you'd put in your car to make the vehicle as a network. And again, it has two different cards that you can put in, so you can have two different carriers. And you can even put in a satellite radio in case the cellular infrastructure goes out. You can have SATCOM backhauls to keep your people connected to the internet.